I've always equated feelings with getting caught. They both get in the way of my money. Unfortunately, not everyone is as committed to their work as I am. An old associate of mine, Basso the Boxman, wants to marry Lady Rumford's chambermaid, Genevieve, and live happily ever after. Guess prison life spoiled his taste for thievery. Too bad for Basso that Lady Rumford has other plans. Marriage would void Genevieve's indentured service contract, so Rumford is keeping her confined in the estate with the rest of her worldly possessions. Basso has asked for my assistance on getting her out, since infiltration is my specialty. I make it a policy never to take a job so sentimental, but the Rumford Manor could be a lucrative opportunity for a man like me. It would also mean that Basso would owe me a favor, and in this line of work, you can never have too many of those. I'll sneak in after dark and clear a path for Basso so he can rescue his damsel in distress. Along the way, I'll pick up a few souvenirs for the local pawn shops. That should make all this aggravation worthwhile. Otherwise, I'll make Basso wish he was still rotting in Crag's Cleft. This proves it. Going legit is more trouble than it's worth.
Good. I sprung the lock on the side door for you, Garrett. It's the only good way in.
Good thing the butler's out for the night. He left his lights on.
Looks good. Looks good. Record is running. The death thief of everyone.
Damn torches, always sputtering out.
Well, don't just make tap over it. Light it up.
I lost my tinderbox. Oh, why don't you do it?
I ain't the one that's complaining, am I now?
Huh.
What fun playing the old games. Because the new ones always have now press E to disarm the god. And other stupid shit. Are you?
Oh. Thought I saw something.
Nah.
Hello?
Oh.
Oh well.
Come back here and fight!
Good wand. It's his heat. Even this game is a bit older, it's still more fun than the last thief. Sometimes I think I miss the days when the crime ruled the streets as the sheriff would have. Either way, we walk in fear, but therefore we lost at most at first, but now we may shut up in iron simply for seeing the wrong things at the wrong time. Give me the old days back again, and a pox upon toward and all his thoughts.
Well, that's her door. I guess Basso can open it. He's not much of a sneak, but he can sure handle a lock.
Thank you.
Who's making all that noise? You can't hide forever.
Okay, why am I playing this game? Way more fun than the new ones. The three was thief without any numbers. Way more fun.
What was that?
Thank you.
Van Vorder!
What are you doing here?
Not this time.
Thank you.
downstairs.
Is that you?
Hello.
Hey. Got ya. Even though the guards have a...
Okay. Is someone there?
No.
Okay, calm down. There's nothing there.
Oh. Go your way. Have some nice little story moment.
With me.
Okay. We've done it.